Tonight, the FDA is investigating concerns over recycled medical devices.
Well, some of the instruments are used many times, but is it safe? Devices such as clamps and forceps are reused repeatedly in sugary, and some are endoscopes, which allow doctors to see inside the body. Now, afterwards, they're cleaned, disinfected, and sterilized, but the FDA says that there have been occasions where patients have been exposed to the blood, body fluids, and tissue of other people in surgery. They're now working on a set of standard cleaning procedures.